Workers repair a sinkhole that collapsed part of a street in downtown Detroit. Fourteen feet deep and 8 feet wide, the hole appeared on Saturday evening near the city's General Motors Renaissance Center. A spokesperson for the Michigan Transport Department said the age of the city and its roadways could be to blame for the collapse, with sinkholes normally created when the surface layer of earth gives way, often due to water erosion or the failure of underground man-made infrastructures.